Time itself began with the universe.
Time has gone on forever.